Welcome back. In a tragic incident, a house at Naikwada, Aldona collapsed on Tuesday. An old mango tree got uprooted and collapsed on the house. Family members are safe, but the house is down to dust. The members of the house have asked for government's assistance.
The house is down to dust. Loss worth lakhs. It all happened on Tuesday afternoon. The family members were out for some work. Roof tiles, furniture and other valuables from the house have been destroyed. The fire brigade reached the site to clear the debris. Glenn Tiklu is assured to provide government's assistance to the family.
Yeah, they'll be help from my side, also from the talk to the chief minister. They'll give help from their side. And I'm waiting for the report from the talat as well as from the fire department. And I'll move it, process the file for it. Immediately, police important the road work up. Pause this, Paul. You know, work up. But
the Magasta lost the jam more than 4 lakhs. There are still with the TV, fridge, my computer, those motorcycle. So the damage only sir. And it was very bad. I mean, Shakyato, that is the begin. Then help per bag.
The mango tree was more than 60 years old. They have asked the government to provide them financial assistance. Our reporter in Aldona, Shamsundar Fatte for Prudent.
BJP has alleged that Congress and others who are opposing MOPA is nothing but a stunt to gain political mileage for the forthcoming Lok Sabha polls. However, the party in power has refused to comment on a similar stand taken by a church on MOPA airport. BJP spokesperson Damodar Naik has appealed people not to fall prey to the divisive tactics of Congress and others.
Samza charcha to samza vishay samza goicha. बऱ्या खातीर जर आसा जाल्यार ताका आमी सुद्दां वेवस्थीतपणे हेड्स अप करतले आमी बरोबर रावतले कारण गोंयचें गोंयकारपण टिकोवपाक जाय गोंय गोंय गोंयकारपण सांबाळपाक जाय होच तर विशय आसा न्ही शेवटी चर्चीन ओपोज कितें मोपाक ओपोज केला म्हणून कितें स्टेटमेंट आसा तें पयलीं सांग हांवें तर आसतलो ना म्हाका दिसना कोणें तसो ओपोज केला बी म्हणून हांव अजुनूय म्हजो प्रत्येक शब्द आसा तो वेवस्थीतपणे घेयात काँग्रेस मुद्दम हो विशय पॉलिटिकल विशय लोकसभेचें इलेक्शन येवपाचें आसा किंवां आनी खंयचीं इलेक्शनां आसा ह्या इलेक्शना कडेन तो क्रॉपअप करपाचो विशय करता जो आसा त्या संदर्भान हो ताका पॉलिटिकल रंग दिवपाचो प्रयत्न केलो गेलो वता म्हणटा की हो पॉलिटिकल इश्यू ना म्हणून पूण मोपा हो एक पॉलिटिकल इश्यू हो तांच्या एजेंडाचेर आसा आमचो आरोपही आसा निशेधही करतात की मोपा हो काँग्रेसी आनी अनेक लोकांच्या जे विरोधान आमचे जे आसा तांच्या हातूंतलो पॉलिटिकल इश्यू म्हणून एजेंडाचेर घेवन तातूंत काम सुरू केल्लें आसा
Population in Goa's urban population is growing at double pace than the rural ones. State population has recorded 8.23% growth in a decade. Census Department declared 2011 census figures on Tuesday. Goa census records a population of 14,58,000 with 3,43,000 households. However, the sex ratio is still a concern. 973 females per 1,000 males, 27 females less per 1,000 men. Goa's literacy rate has touched 88.70%. Census has also recorded a scheduled tribe population as 10.2% and scheduled caste 1.74%.
Got the total population 14,58,545. Out of this, males are 7,39,140 and females are 7,19,405. The population density in Goa is 394. This is per square kilometer. Sex ratio in Goa is number of females per 1000 male is 973. 0 to 6 population, that is the absolute number of the person, is 1,44,611. That percentage of total population comes to 9.91. Literacy in the absolute number is 88.70%. So total population is absolute number persons 11,65,487. Out of this, males are 6,15,823. That their literacy comes to 92.65%. Females are 5,49,664. Their percentage comes 84.66%. For literacy rate is the percentage of literate to population age 7 years and above. Scheduled caste population percentage growth in scheduled caste population is 6.97. Scheduled tribe is a very high because 26,273. Actually, in 2001 that population was shown hardly 566. So that growth rate is quite very high.
Transporter strike entered second day on Tuesday. However, there is no much impact yet on the essential goods in the state. If needed, government has decided to get vegetables and police protection. Let's take a short break. Stay tuned.